About 30 seconds before you can go in. We're on a 44. Thank you. Yeah. Here we go. Not yet. Go on then. My head keeps getting caught when I have it turned a certain way. It's like the hand doesn't sit right. It's weird. Yeah. I can't turn my head left at all.
Not it, I'm just, I can't anything
else. I think it's because the helmet's too big for me. And so my head sort of rotates inside it.
Or it can't turn into one.
Yeah, thank you. That's very good, yeah. Yeah, that'll do.
That's the belt's twisted, isn't it? Nothing we can do at this point, so. End it, please. What's that?
Thank you.
I can't see.
The car worked well, mate.
Yeah, I felt you clearly like that stage. I actually felt myself bracing on the foot pipe properly for the first time.
Something like us?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It was.
Unplugged
the helmet.
I was really getting you moving through the fives and sixes there.
Yeah. It's a much more flowy because it's smooth.
Yep. Just like Grelier, really.
Yeah. Yeah, it is just like Grelier, you're right. On the handbrake. I was so glad I put my lamp on before we started that stage.
Now we are 7 seconds behind the car ahead.
Yeah. Right, thank you. 1952, 55.5, thank you. So you've got T left in 0.3. Sorry, it's the helmet keeps washing it out again. round about in 0.3 of a mile, turn left. Follow it off to the left a bit, I think, and then you've got a slot right cutting straight off. Of course, the two stages, yeah, okay, fine. So, what do you remember? I was looking at 2010. Might have to get out and walk.
You got a long time?
No, not really.
You've got to look at your hands, make sure you're interested.
Thanks. Hey. think it was ice twisted, it might have been a belt, I don't know what
it was.
Sometimes
the catch to stick at 90 degrees
it's to really, it. It's really, it was being a right pain.
The thing they put a scrap stick. Yeah, look, that's it, look.
Is that, that's what it is. It's it driving is. Me bonkers.
Error center.
Stop.
That's it. Out.
Can you hold on to it, mate, please? Isn't that?